watching the ships roll in, then we watch them roll away again. I can't imagine, but I can imagine that slavery was hell. Down on those docks, there's a story to tell. Sugar and salt available, coffee and cotton sold here. But I wonder what happened on these docks that they wanted that part of the story to disappear. ADL pays tribute to the journey, Juneteenth. Join us, June 15th, 1 p.m. Our keynote speaker will be Annette Gordon Reed. Of people who do not know their history are bound to repeat it. Join us.